I hope that you will be fine. On last day, in last video, we have learned about keyboard, that is chapter 7. And you know that in the previous class, you learned that using a keyboard, you can type text on a computer. Did you know that a keyboard also has keys that are not used for typing? Apart from letters and numbers, you can also enter symbols using a keyboard. Whatever you enter using a keyboard appears on the monitor. And topic one, symbol keys. Symbol keys are used to enter different symbols in a document. Some examples of symbol keys are equal, plus, greater than, minus, has, less than, question mark, at the rate of, exclamatory sign, dollar sign, percentage, and star, small bracket, curly bracket, and so on. Some symbols are present on the upper part of the number keys and some are printed separately. And now, special keys. Special keys are used to give commands and move from one position to another, play games, and change the function of other keys. You have learnt about the enter, delete, and backspace key in the previous class. Let us learn about some more keys. Spacebar keys. Spacebar key is the longest key on the keyboard, and pressing the spacebar key once keeps a single empty space. You can keep empty space between text, letters, words, and numbers. And now, arrow keys. There are four types of arrow keys on a keyboard: up, down, left, and pressing these keys, you can move the cursor in all the four directions on the monitor. Arrow keys are also known as cursor control keys. Caps lock key. It is used to type letters in a capital. To use the caps lock key, press it once. The light on the caps lock turns on. Any alphabet that you type appears in capital on the monitor. Okay. And now, shift key. The shift key appears twice on a keyboard. It is always used along with other keys, such as alphabet keys, number keys, symbol keys, and sometimes with special keys too. The shift key is also used to type capital letters and symbols. Info box. A key that is used to both turn on and turn off a function is called a toggle key. Caps lock key and num lock key are toggle key. Let's now start exercise. Firstly, you have to tick the correct answer. How many shift keys are present on a keyboard? You know that the shift key appears twice on a keyboard. So in there are three options: option A 1, option B 2, and option C 3. The option B is right answer, 2. Second is, which of the following is not a symbol key? You know that in option A, that is T, that is the alphabet key, not a symbol key. Option B, that is symbol key, and option C, that is also symbol key. So option A is not a symbol key. T is not a symbol key, it's the alphabet key. Third, the symbol keys are present on the upper part of the, you know that the symbol keys are present on the upper part of the number keys. So that is option C is the right option. There are three options: caps lock key, option B alphabet key, and option C number keys. Number keys, option C is right answer. Fourth, which of these options is not used to capitalize letter? You know that there are three options: option A shift, option B arrow keys, and option C caps lock. You know that the shift key and caps lock key are used to capitalize letters, but arrow keys is used to move the cursor. So option B is right answer, because arrow key is not used to capitalize letters. Okay, now come on, fill in the blanks. Question number B, there are some given hints, you have to fill in them. There are dash cursor control keys on a keyboard. You know that there are four types of arrow keys, and arrow keys is also called cursor control keys. Okay, so there are four cursor control keys on a keyboard. The dash key is used to give space between letters. You know that the space bar key is used to give space between text, letters, words, and numbers. So there will be the space bar key is used to give space between letters. In first, there are four cursor control keys on a keyboard. Second, the space bar key is used to give space between letters. Third, the dash key is used along with other keys. You know that the shift key is used along with other keys, so that is shift key. In thought there will be shift key. Fourth is the dash key is your toggle key. You know that a key that is used to boot, turn on and turn off a function is called a toggle key. Caps lock key and num lock key are toggle key. So there is not num lock key, so that will be caps lock key. So in fourth, the caps lock key is a toggle key. Write T for true and F for false. A keyboard has two sets of number keys. You know that is true. Because the keyboard has two sets of number keys. One in the symbol key and one in the num lock pad. Second, the caps lock key is used to type small letters. That is wrong. That is false, because the caps lock key is used to type capital letters, not small letters. So that is false. Question number third, the buttons present on a keyboard are called keys. The buttons that are present on the keyboard are called keys. You know that the buttons that are present on the keyboard. A keyboard has two sets of number keys. That is true. The caps lock is used to type small letters. That is false, because the caps lock is used to type small capital letters. Third is, the buttons present on a keyboard are called keys. That is true. And a shift key cannot do anything on its own. That is also true. Now, question number D, answer the following question. Write any two lines about a keyboard. A keyboard has many buttons on it called keys. And a standard keyboard has 104 keys. And in second question, what are special keys? Give two example. Then special keys are used for many purposes, as like space bar key for giving a single space and caps lock key to type letters in capital. What is the use of shift key? Then shift key is used with other keys and also used to type capital letters and symbols. The question answer of this chapter you have to send in your class group. Okay, so don't mind, I have skipped this. Okay, now come on question number Awas activities zone. Firstly, you have to match the following. Listen here. Match the following alphabet keys. Alphabet keys, you have to match it from last option, that is written on A, S, D, F and G, H. Okay. So you have to match it from. Okay. That is second is space bar key. You know that the space bar key is the longest keys on the keyboard. So third is space bar key. You have to match it from. Third is space bar key. The alphabet keys are that is alphabet keys. And now the next is space bar key. The space bar key is space bar key. And now arrow keys. There are four types of arrow keys. So you have to match it from this. Okay. And now the next is number keys. And you know that the number keys are like 1, 2, 3. Okay. And the symbol keys. You know that the symbol keys are present on the upper part of the number keys. Okay. And now the next. That is color and the alphabet keys with red. Number keys with yellow. And special keys like enter key, backspace key, delete key, space bar key and arrow keys with green. What you have to do here? Listen carefully. Color the alphabet keys with red. You have to color alphabet keys that are printed ABCD, EFG, alphabet. You have to color it from red. Number keys with yellow and special keys like enter key, backspace key, delete key, space bar key and arrow keys with green. What you have to do? Listen carefully. You have to firstly color the alphabet keys with red. ABCD, EFG, HIJ, KLM, NOPQ, all are the alphabet keys. So you have to color it from red. And the next is number keys. Number keys are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that is called number keys. So you have to color it from yellow. And special keys. Special key like enter key, backspace key, delete key, space bar key and arrow keys with green. Okay. And now you know that the student, the PDF of this question, the handwritten notes of this chapter you have to find in your group, and in that will be in PDF form. You can open and write all the question answer and all the exercises of chapter 7. Now we have to discuss on next chapter. Thank you for watching the video. Goodbye.